distance. Never settle for the path of least resistance. Living might mean taking chances, but they're worth taking. Loving might be a mistake, but it's worth making. Don't let some heaven heart leave you bitter. When you come close to selling out, reconsider. Give the heavens above more than just a passing glance. And when you get the choice to sit it out or dance, I hope you dance. I hope you
I went to Santa Cruz for camp.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah. So, guys. Okay.
Woo!
How good of cheerleaders are you going to be? What are you going to be like when you go back out there on the field in front of everybody? Another thing that's really important for teams is to constantly be evaluating what's working for your team. I have a special quote that applies to all of our teams. Teamwork is the ability to work together towards a common goal, the ability to direct individual accomplishments towards higher objectives.
Yeah.
これからみんなでめちゃくちゃ踊って騒ごう騒ごう。
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the main event.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You recovered.
Yeah.
Right.
Right. Nice job.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, that was
amazing. I got it.
By lighting symbolic candles at the 50-yard line tonight, we join others across our nation today in a day of national mourning to honor those who have lost their lives in the horror that follows the sudden and violent attack on America. We also show the world that Americans are strong and united together against terrorism. I want you to please join the Colfax High School with cheerleaders, staff, students, football players in a 60-second moment of silence.
Indians 10, the Falcons 17.
The Colfax JV and varsity cheerleaders. Thank you.
Sending money back for those firemen that died back in New York.
And a ruined first down. By next to you is John Rollins versus Ken Brooks.
This one?
Yeah. Well, she went out, but too late.
Thank you. reservoir and put tremendous pressure on the quarterback that night.
Yeah, where are they?
First to Tim Kovac.
Yeah, you know, and you're subbing in for broken people on the side. 12 awards.
Again, we want to thank you all for coming to
Are you ready to eat your report?
What'd you steal?
I stole this.
You did what?
It belongs to Rally.
Where'd you get it?
Too bad for Rally, because I'm hanging it on my wall.
Oh, wait, let me see. Here, go out for a pass. So, hey, Falcon, what did you think about your first night?
I'm hot and I'm dying.
You did a good job.
It was fun.
You did, look good.
Good game.
It was the best game.
Tony, look at your daughter.
Problems during halftime.
We tell you where
and it's so quick.
They scored on me.
Hello everybody else, it was a mini game.
Get up!
from you. Don't put the blackout in the store. Hang tight, keep tight, better just the news. Sit your door, hang tight, go to news. Daddy's hot, your daughter's still, that sun comes back around. We all made it for
thank you. picture.
Okay, ready?
It was really good and fun and exciting. Yeah,
you did great. Yeah.
Good luck, girl.
We've become great friends since the beginning of cheer.
And we hope to be friends forever.
We're number one.
Number one.
And we gotta go.
Bye. Bye.
Cover a fumble or something or what?
I think we did.
Is that what happened?
Yeah! You're cheering! Yeah! Yeah!
Oh my God!
Yeah, I like it!
Get ready!
Callback Cheerleader!
I want to remind you that tonight is your last chance. I know we said that 2 weeks ago, but tonight is your last chance to buy a photo button of your favorite player or Falcon cheerleader. It's your last chance to buy that, a photo button of your football player or cheerleader, $2. And in the spirit of Thanksgiving and holidays, the closeout sale, all photos are just 50 cents until they're gone. So hurry over and get your picture.
So what are you going to do now that you've won the championship?
I'm going to Disneyland!
Oh yeah!
I'm
going to Disneyland! Yeah!
I want hot chocolate. Yeah, we want hot chocolate. Can I have some money?
Gee, Marilise, I'm really glad you talked me into trying out this year.
I know! I mean, it's been such a great year.
It was super!
All the stunts and all the dances and football season.
And we went to competition. It was great!
It's been the best year.
But you know, it's really sad.
No.
We're losing Caitlin and Morgan. No. So we have a little tribute for them. Ready? There's a hole in the ground and the green grass goes around and around and the green grass goes around and in that hole, there was a sea, the prettiest sea that you ever did see. A sea in the hole, a hole in the ground, the green grass goes all around and around, the green grass goes all around, and on that hand, there was Caitlin and Morgan, the best bassist, and Catlin, and they should be Easton singers if you ever heard of them.
I know my name, cause I see it proud. Everything I want.
Because It's like my second family. You guys are always there, and you know, I love you all.
I met a lot of really cool people, and I had a really fun time with you guys at camp. It's a very good thing that I did not try out for basketball this year, because as you can see...
Oh, poo.
Go!
Nobody remembers. What does it take to be number one?
Do you like it when I shake for you?
my son, my every say, she say, did he say, what did he say, watch that, probably got that off eBay or some internet access, some website chat line, man, cause I got mine, ooh, don't ride up on the flat line, and I am number one, no matter if you like it or take it, got it right, and I am number one.
Thank you.
What?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
And the bonding moments always help. Thanks.
And I just want to say that I made a lot of new friends this year on the squad, and I'll never forget the good times we had, especially my basket tosses were my favorite.
This is just a great year, and I just love stunting and getting to know all the different girls and just having fun as a cheerleader. You guys always stuck it and stuck it out. C.
H. F. Yes!
Taylor Morgan.
We all have kick pants.
Yes.
Skirt.
Yes.
Vest.
Yes.
Turtleneck.
Yes.
Hair tie. Okay, good. Then we can get there and go, I only have one, two.
Yeah, we can.
Everybody's getting hurt.
Thank you.
Give me one.
Give me one.